and exit of corners. And remember, the speed on exiting the corner is as important as the entry speed. It's paramount to achieving quick lap times. You can slipstream past the opposition by tucking in behind them, which reduces the airflow over your car, giving you more speed to overtake them.
Got a face like a bulldog chewing a wasp. You had fun, though, eh? I'm Rick, by the way. Okay, so that wasn't the best drive I've ever clapped eyes on. You did all right. And you're quick enough to worry some of the other faces out there today. So you want to be a winner? Well, I'm the guy responsible for raising your game. I'm going to bend your ear and tell you what you're doing right. And I'm going to wrap your knuckles when you get it wrong, son. The office. Come on, climb aboard. Drink. This is what you're aiming for. The perfect racing line. And this is you. All over the shop. Basic racing technique. Maximize.
I'm sorry.